Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So if you're like me and you had one too many plates for Christmas, this video is just for you. So stay tuned, like, share, comment, subscribe, and turn on your notification buttons. Okay, so basically, I was walking back from doing some exercise the other day and I bumped into a guy who was doing a boxing session with someone in the park near my house, and I literally spoke to him and asked if he actually offered those classes. Because we're in tier 4 and they've decided to lock the gyms again, I thought, you know what, I need to find some more fun ways to work out outside of the gym. And I know that in the past I really enjoyed boxing. So yes, I am going to be having the session with him today. I'm super, super excited. We'll see how it goes. I will be videoing. I'll take you guys along so you can see me sweat. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to it and seeing how much calories I'm gonna burn. Cause Lord knows I need to burn all the turkey, the salad, it wasn't salad, like normal salad. It was loads of cream and everything. So yes, we need to do a detox and get right into it. No more wasting time, because a lot of the times what people say, oh, we'll start the diet in the new year, and the new year comes and it's another week and another 2 weeks. So you know what, there's never a wrong time to start. You can start straight away, and that's exactly what I'm doing. So join me in the session. Okay, so I'm wearing my gloves now.
But I know that once you let me do that jump, but that was for giving fitness, not for...
I'm talking big boy boxing talk.
See, I won't know. I don't think I would...
It's something that happens when you wear the gloves, you know. Just feel like a superhero. But he has to bring me back to earth, innit? Teach me some basic stance. So let's go, bend into it, Abby. You can't move both legs at the same time, so the opponent doesn't floor you. So one leg at a time, and you move them in sync, innit? See, I learned a thing or two. And now talking about how you have to keep your arms in a particular position to protect your body. Ayo, he knows his stuff. Now, yes, I'm getting my positioning for my uppercut. Can you see that swing there? Can you see that body move? Yes, girls. So yeah, this is where I'm going to start teaching people how to box now. Okay, combo Abby. Doing some Superman stunts now. That's the body shots, actually. This is what they're called. Practice, yes, yes. Watching it in fast motion is funny. Super Abby. Okay, yes, yes. You see that bend? Yes, that's what we're talking about. See, you know when they make you chase them about and like move about, it's actually tiring, but that's a part of the fun, isn't it? Do that and then do some combos, move around again, get your heart rate up. Yes, punch, 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 girl. You can see I'm tired now. Those hooks are weak, but I'm still going. That's the spirit, man. Keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. Like, push that extra one when you feel you can't push no more. Yes, fast forward. I was tired. Well, this show went on. Yes. Okay. OMG, it was such a good session. I'll tell you. I checked my phone because I didn't take a screenshot when I did it. But I burnt 621 calories in 1 hour and 4 minutes of doing this session. So I would actually put a screenshot of that on the thing. And yeah, it was really fun. And I'm going to be doing another session next week, Sunday. Yes. It's going to be part of the routine now while the gym is closed because we still have goals. But on that note, have a fantastic day, and I hope you guys are getting your workout on. What you guys are going to be doing while the gym is locked, let me know in the comment section below. And yeah, I'll catch you soon. Take care. Like, share, comment, subscribe. The same old thing. You know what we do. Bye, guys.